on this Friday. Let's take a look at, speaking of gorgeous fall photos, our Minnesota, that's a Minnesota Facebook page. If you don't follow it, you should. It's incredible photos viewers send in, and it's the time of year right now to go up and up north or even along the River Valley, John, and find some beautiful shots.
Yes. I mean, it is going to be a gorgeous weekend too, so it's going to be very warm. Here in the backyard, we're in the 50s. Speaking of gorgeous shots, look at the backyard. I mean, look at this. Oh, I love working here. It is a gorgeous start to the day. Fall color report. This is where you're going this weekend, and I'll show you the prime time spots. Now, northern Minnesota is actually past peak. Doesn't mean that it's not going to be a good weekend, but I would say definitely the last weekend of decent colors up there. Another spot that I would start to go down towards is Rochester. You think of Wabasha, Lake City, Lake Pepin, beautiful spot, underrated there. Mississippi Valley is just gorgeous. So here's a fall colors forecast. I put Lake City on here. That's going to be the warm spot, especially in southeast Minnesota, even Saturday. So if you're heading down there, it's going to be very, very warm. Shorts and t-shirts if you're going to Lake City. Duluth and Brainerd and Alexandria, if you're heading north, temperatures in the 60s, maybe a light coat Saturday. Sunday, even in the northern parts of the state, it is going to be in the 70s. Gorgeous sun trying to come up here.